It's the Jacksonville Jukebox, one of the biggest pop stars of all time from Jacksonville.
We're taking you back to the 1950s for this one. Pat Boone and Ain't That a Shame.
You made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. You broke my heart when you said we'll part. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. Farewell, goodbye, although I'll try. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. You made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. Farewell, goodbye, although I'll cry. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame.
Now, Pat's got to be one of the biggest stars ever to come out of Jacksonville, probably rivaled only by Ray Charles.
Yeah.
Now, you had an opportunity to talk to Pat recently.
I did. I asked him about, you know, he's covered that Fats Domino song, as we have in the slides, and he covered a bunch of other the R&B songs. And a lot of times people maligned him. I've read in the past about critics maligning Pat Boone for stealing some of the R&B music for pop radio. And I always thought what he was doing was basically making it accessible to another audience. And he agreed with me on that. And he says, yes, you know, I had that, overcome that. He goes, I got the surefire results of somebody having my back when Little Richard came up and said, thank you for giving me my career. And Fats Domino thanking him for recovering his songs that got them to a whole brand new audience. Because as soon as Pat Boone went up the charts, Little Richard was right behind him there. Mm-hmm. And so I think he really did a great job of opening up to a whole new audience, some great rhythm and blues music.
You got it.
Yeah.
Hey, if you like what we're doing, click the subscribe button below, leave us some comments, and click on the link to the Jacksonville Historical Society.